Oh, yeah, well, he dropped. So be careful, because that means that there's another team around.
Seven teams before. So. That's y'all good luck. I'm gonna go check if that was a launch pad up there. Because I can use it. There's a launch pad. Do I have a launch pad?
They're probably just built that to get to the top of the mountain.
Oh my gosh.
Alright, so there's one down to your left, and then I think the other one's sniping from further back. Yep.
Okay, there's two people. Yeah. Stop! This guy's actually gonna stop.
Okay, be careful. I think one of them is pushing up to you.
Yeah. What are you trying to do? Well, I'm not doing this. I'm just gonna push him. There's a guy here. Stop shooting it down! It's getting mean. Bill, what the heck? What am I doing? I'm gonna try to bait him.
Gosh, yeah, there's a bolt up there. Back away from me, back away from me. Oh, man. Yeah.
Did they get me from this? Use the launch pad if I had one. But how did he kill me? I had walls. How did he kill me with those?
It was the sticky grenade. So when you stick that on anything, the explosion goes like through it too.
Oh.
It's pretty stupid.
I have to shoot him through, but it didn't do it. Like it was blue. It gave me the option to do it, but just didn't actually do it. And I wanted it to. I'm Scott. Oh, I'm Scott. Where are we going from?
You can pick.
Wait, where are we going? What?
You can pick.
Let's go. Let's do it. I wonder what the Dusty is gonna look like in season 5. Is it gonna be completely covered in green ring? Or is it just gonna remove it?
Yeah, it's gonna be interesting. I don't think they're gonna like get rid of it per se. I just think they might like fill it up or something.
Yeah. Maybe it's taking him. I guess. Yeah.
And I have no gun.
Yeah, take the shots and take the shots. He has a gun.
Oh, there's a chest right here.
He can have. I didn't have that shotgun.
There we go. I'm gonna go get some mats.
Go. Wait, am I making more controller noises? There's a guy here. Some guy's trying to thing around me.
Where is he?
I can't tell. I don't want him pinging me. That'll be bad.
I think I shot from somewhere else. There's another person shooting from the top of one of the walls. Or the towers.
We'll check if he has bandages. I have absolutely no mats right now.
It's okay.
Do you have any AR ammo?
I can help. Oh, I see him. So the other guy's over here.
Still don't have any resources. All my bullets are hitting the rounds. Nice. Yeah, I'm gonna go get some mats. Yeah. If I find any meds, I'll get them.
Like the bandages.
I don't even know why they add a chest under the ice cream truck. You can't even get it.
Yeah, you gotta have a porta fort. It's pretty stupid.
Yeah.
It's like you can either waste all your time trying to get it or get a porta fort.
You can just use a porta port, or just go and just waste your time. Or just get like a gray SMG or something.
Right.
Just like so
I don't like it. But I don't really like carrying the porta ports either. So it'd be like, you can either use it to get rid of the porta port, or you know.
That one. You actually had a port?
Yeah, I had it. I just picked one up.
You can have a chest. It's your port. Port.
Got a slurp. So, slurp. Wasn't too bad. Well,
that's good. Huh? Yeah. I have 320 mats and 172. I'm gonna go check his truck. There's a shield potion in here. I want it, but I can't get it in time. There we go. What's that? Oh, I got a scar. Oh no, it's a grenade launcher. Do you have any rockets?
No.
I only have four. Yeah, I'm gonna go to the circle.
We might have. Let's see.
I'm just gonna get one more tree.
I don't think they were gonna be circling in from behind us, but there's a chance. Huh? Alright. I'll probably come out there in a little bit.
What? Wait, what would you say?
I was talking to my brother.
Going up there.
Okay, there was a chest up there. I wouldn't try to get all the way up there.
Yeah, right now I think.
Got a. There's someone going up there already.
Awesome. He's good at it. He's good at double weapon. How is he faster than me? How did he do it that fast? Oh, not nice. He actually double. There's a guy with a burst all the way in detail. I'm insulting.
If you can call down here, come here.
I can't. There's wait, maybe I'll try. Or...
There's bandages that he dropped too.
Okay, thanks. Nice though. Nice kill. But he was really fast at double pumping. I don't know how he was that fast. When I double pump, that's, I don't really do it that fast, but he did it. That's crazy. You can have the rocket launcher.
I don't like rocket launchers.
Are your chests?
Yeah.
Port-a-port.
Okay, the port-a-port.
Oh, do you have any AR ammo? I only have yeah. 12 bullets.
You only have how many?
I only have 12 bullets.
Could ask me a while ago. Oh, they're sniping.
Oh,
alright, let's go back down.
Yeah, I don't want to be shot down.
Right here in front of us.
Awesome. Is it a default? No, it's not.
Oh, wow. How does the LMG hit from that?
That's one shot!
We got this.
This is bad. What?
He's coming around the back towards me. Tried to BM me. Freaking punk.
I hate those people.
It's like you're too scared, so you want to BM us, really?
Yeah. You know that you're gonna die, so you at least try to go down with your friend.
Right, like, come on now.
I have bandages and I also have what's it called? I have cozy. I have a cozy. Right, but let's get in the circle. No, let's go in the circle.
Alright, I'm gonna bandage up real quick.
There's some more minis right here. I'm gonna drink two.
What is that? Wood for the chug jug or?
Wait, what? Okay. Let's go in this house. Let's see. Is that you? Yeah, it is. Okay. Is there a trap? I'm not sure. Okay.
Could you split some mats?
Mats? I have a lot of metal.
I have a lot. Thank you.
I have 61 and 22 brick.
Let's farm up a little more.
I think Edgar actually will good. Edgar really good in saving me. I actually thought that guy was gonna kill you when he was done with him. He was really good.
Yeah, he's sniping. Looks like a solo.
Can we get this one real quick?
You want to put some cover fire on this guy?
I'm gonna push him. You want me to put some bombs? Gosh. That's a scar.
He's low.
Bandages. But it's okay. Eight people left. You think we can win this?
Yeah, if we play smart, we could.
Yeah. Yeah, have any rockets?
Oh, yeah.
Thanks.
Do you have any mats?
Mats? I only have 100. Yeah, here. Just here. 78.
Thank you. Oh, we got a ghost storm right here. I didn't even notice that.
I think there's a guy in that hill right there. Right, right in front of that tree.
I'm not seeing anyone.
I wasn't trying to break the. Oh my gosh, look at that build battle.
Yeah,
and there's still someone in there.
They're still fighting, actually. I just scoped up there.
That's the biggest I've seen. Wow. Oh my gosh.
It's stupid because they're not even in the storm.
I don't know why he's staying in there. He's still in there.
If we can catch him coming out, they'd be weak. Unless they
die. Oh, I see him. I see him.
Oh,
he oh that went. I see he jumped over. Look, they're closer. Well, his friends just did.
Nice. Alright, he's in the storm. Forget about him. His teammates should be above.
Yeah.
Some more rockets.
Did he
down
have
here.
I think everyone, everything drops. Okay, I'm full on that. Wait, did they nerf the rocket capacity?
Yeah.
That sucks. You used to have like 99.
Yeah, now it's like 18.
Yeah. Now let's go through the side. To the circle. So you can't see us very well. Because it's like that. Is there anything in that? This is.
There's three people up here. Yeah, there's a team up here.
Let's go get them. Dude, are we, if we win this, I'm actually gonna be really happy.
Why?
Because I haven't won in a while. Oh, it's been 3 days since I won. Because I won a solo game. Wow. Well, shouldn't you always be happy when you win a game?
Sure.
Like, what's there to complain about? You're gonna start shooting it.
Yeah, shoot it down, actually.
I have a lot of them.
He hop up.
Yeah, I fell off. I'm low.
He's hop rocking again.
He has bouncers. This guy's actually really good. He's good at building. Yeah, I'm gonna throw a grenade. It's on the side.
Right here. Other team just came up.
Hit him. 38. This is actually a really good player.
Oh, he was above me.
Gosh!
Yeah, that's solo up there. He freaking downed me.
That guy was so low. The guy who I kept fighting, he was really low. I hit him a bunch of times with the shotgun.
Yeah, I think this Galactic Titan dude is gonna win. He has a chance. Oh.
Because I was loading into the lobby.
Yeah, I didn't have any shield or anything, so that was bad to begin.
Yeah, we didn't have any shields for a while. We got far. Really far.
Yeah, surprisingly everyone we killed didn't have a shield.
Yeah.
Like, how does that work?
I don't know, like a while ago, how many shields we had? Oh my gosh, it's a myth.
It's a myth.
It's a peaceful myth. Yeah, like he has the scythe and he has the spell.
Hey, look, it's Nyx.
Peaceful myth.
You know who Nyx is?
I said myth.
Have you heard of Nyx?
No.
Well, he does like, he has that skin and he's a PS4 player. I'm not sure what server he plays on.
That's actually the first time I've ever seen that skin.
You serious?
Yeah, like legit, that's my first time on PS4.
Yeah, you barely see it on PS4.
Yeah. Unless I've seen it like a long time ago and I just forgot about it. But this is the first time I've seen it that I can remember. Oh, I don't think I'll make it to a, I don't think I'll make it to a house, but I'll get as far as I can. Yeah, I won't make it.
I'm not gonna make it to Modern House. Someone's on the roof.
Okay.
And they have one.
If you die, then I'll just leave the game, like, cause it's this early. We won't have like any good stuff, so I'll just leave, so you don't have to wait.
Juke them out.
think. There's guys here. They're in a house. I'm going in the gas station. Okay, I found a blue pump.
Yep, thanks.
I need wood. Is that you? Oh, watch out behind you. He's behind that door. Five. He's really low. He's really low. This guy. I'm not something.
Nice, nice.
Let's try to get him. The buggy bomb. Okay. Wait, was that you who killed him?
No. I'm not even sure what happened to him.
You have any shotgun ammo?
Yeah, here. Yes. I see one across the street.
Oh, awesome.
Oh, what?
Knitter. Okay.
Yep, same thing happened to me. Like, how?
Well, it was.
My friend was shooting me from the side and then he just one pumped me.
I hit him like 5 times. He's bullet at 20. I was gonna shoot down that that staircase, but I don't wanna waste down there. I didn't have a lot.
Yeah, I get you. I didn't think I was gonna get one pumped like that.
Yeah, same. I had full health. That guy didn't shoot. Well, he shot me once. The AR. His friend. Okay, what's it?
Let's go back to Pleasant.
Okay, so how does the builder pro work?
Alright, so
I know this is
the only really real difference is instead of like using L1 and R1 to cycle through like stairs, platform, pyramid, and the wall, you click L2 for stairs and R2 for walls, and then R1 will give you the bottom of the roof. So everything is like key binded already.
I'll maybe try it. I know I'm a hold on. Like, I'll be like, having to struggle with it. Oh, I'm coming.
I knocked him, was good.
Is he. Wait, is he there?
His teammate's coming.
Only I had a launch pad. If I had a launch pad, I would actually use it.
His teammate's reviving. He's a freaking scrub.
Well, at least he's not killing you. I'm coming now.
Not yet. As soon as he picks him up, he's gonna come kill me.
You scare him? What?
Nice. And his teammate's at 30 HP. GG. Nice.
Thanks. What, were they trying to like dance on you? Is that what they were doing?
No, he didn't like pick up any weapon.
Here, look.
So he was trying to, he would have tried to pickaxe me if anything. He just swung and hit me before the other bullet hit him.
Oh. Here, you can have this if you want it.
What is it?
I'm gonna get this chest. The SMG. I found another minigun. I found. I just found minis. Oh wow. Are they both defaults? Or did like the guy hiding behind the wall?
Yeah, they were both defaults. They were so scared.
I'm looking at that because the other guy was just trying to hide behind the wall. And I like just saw his pickaxe.
Yeah, there was nothing up there.
I'm going to go check for some meds for you.
I got bandages, I just didn't need them yet.
Oh. Is there still anyone here? In room.
I'm not sure.
I got 2 kills so far. Yeah. Chester? I found some more bandages. I also found some more minis. I'll give you 6. I'll give you 3.
Alright. I mean, I can carry either one.
Okay, so there's some bandages down there in the basement.
Alright.
It's there.
Did you loot this house all the way?
Well, you can loot this one. I'll check this one. Wait, I think this is the house I looted in the beginning. This is, I already looted this place. I'm gonna go check the house across the soccer field. Found a shield, but okay. I'll switch out my grenades.
If you want that, I'm not sure.
I already have a blue intermetal. But do you have any shotgun? Okay, but don't drop it right now. No,
I have 525. There's a green pump in here.
I already have a blue one. I have blue AR, green pump, blue pump, and golden heavy. I found another heavy shotgun. There's a blue pump and there's also a shield potion. I have 2 shield potions, 3 minis, 2 heavies, 1 blue AR. I actually have really good loot right now.
You already have a blue hunting rifle, you said, right?
Yeah, I dropped it.
Wait, for what?
For another heavy shotgun. I have 2 golden heavies.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't think there's anyone else here. No. Wait, did you do that?
What?
Was this the place? No, this is our building.
Yeah, that one.
Okay, so you want to go? I think we searched this entire place.
Yeah, I just have this house.
Do you need any wood?
Oh, no, I'm pretty good on wood.
I have 500. Do you have a headset? Like a gaming headset?
I have one, but I don't use it anymore. It was the one-sided one.
What brand is it?
Turtle Beach.
Well, I have Turtle Beach. I have two earphones.
Yeah, I ended up like, I still have it, I just don't use it.
I've had mine. I got mine for Christmas. So what do you use right now? Like
I just use my earphones. Skullcandy. I mean, they're better because like it helps me like hear more of my surroundings. And then I turn like my SFX like volume all the way up, so yeah. I can hear like if someone's like approaching. But
yeah,
other than that, everything's just basic.
Yeah, mine has that too. It's like if someone like screams or shoots on the right, then like the sound's gonna go to the right, in the right ear. There's some bounce music there. I haven't been here in a while. I missed the dance floor. Yeah, I missed it.
Oh yeah, the dance floor was fun.
Then yeah, okay. Do you have any AR ammo?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Someone used a bounce trap.
A bounce trap? Wait, how does it look like? I've never actually seen it in game. I've only seen it in videos.
If you go up that ramp, you'll see it. It just pushes you.
Hmm. I'm gonna use it. I'm gonna see what it looks like. This is. Well, I thought I was gonna die for a second.
Yeah, it doesn't deal fall damage. It's like if you're on the hop rock.
Oh.
This is a weird final circle.
Yeah. There's a lot of mushrooms.
So many people left.
Hmm. And like. Half of his dorms up the edge. And I haven't seen anyone.
Right.
It's
they could literally be hiding everywhere in this little area.
Yeah, I'm all in the houses.
I see a team.
Oh, I see him.
195.
Is that a home? I thought that was actual Egypt map right there. I actually got really scared.
I think we should go down top of this hill. For the high ground.
Oh yeah, true. That looks like a face. That looks like a skull. I'm right here. Like the eyes, the nose, the mouth.
Yeah.
Teeth. Is it supposed to look like that?
Yeah, it's the lair. For like the rocket and stuff. It's pretty cool.
Has anyone been in there? Like, have you searched it?
I'm not sure actually.
I think I shut down. Oh, it's not. I'm checking around.
No, that wasn't anyone up here.
I think people are just There's a drop. I hear a drop. Oh, there's a drop right there.
Yeah.
Let me try to. No. Oh, never mind. I can still get it. Any everything. It's a really bad. There's some minis. Yeah. I have 9 minis now. And 2 shields.
Oh, that's a nice fort. I'll give him that.
The heck is that noise? What the heck?
It's the rocket.
I haven't been here in a long time. This time I can barely remember the first time I came here. This location.
I literally only come here when I'm down here.
There's a blue AR in the bathroom downstairs. It's next to the rocket. It's like in a bathtub. Wait, what do you have right now?
Green AR, 2 blue pumps, 3 minis, and a purple bolt.
A purple what?
A bolt.
Bolt?
Bolt.
I don't know. Bolt?
Bolt fiber.
Hey, can you drop it? Because I never heard of it. Oh, bolt or bolt sniper. I thought you said bolt. I just destroyed it. I thought you said. Oh, that's a big boot. So that's where they were. What? I thought someone shot you because, like, I heard, like, the sound of a shield.
Oh my god, I fell off the ramp. I'm done.
I heard shields being shot.
Yeah, you walked right in front of the bullet.
This guy's kind of on me. This guy's just getting annoying.
Don't see him no more.
Look, there's a chest down here. Bush, there's a bush. Oh, he's coming. He's still coming.
Oh, that hill is in a circle.
How did I lose health? I was sliding down.
This is gonna be bad if that hill's part of a circle.
Yeah. Do you have any cozies?
No.
Do you have any benches?
I have 3 minis.
You're probably gonna die because of this health. It's like, they, you always have those fights where you win like by 4 health.
Yeah.
You won. It's like every little bit matters.
I always have to get up on this hill.
You 100% build his skills.
I know, right?
Plus respect. No, I'm just gonna get some extra wood. There's still 4 people left?
Yeah, 4.
Oh, I'm gonna get this drop real quick. I think. Okay, they're still right. Building
there's
over there.
There's 3 people left. So there's 1 below us and then 2 above us.
Okay, I found a cozy. There's a slurp. I'm just gonna drink it right now. Won't get me to 100, but it's better than nothing. Here, carry these minis. Wait, how many do you have right now?
6. I'll carry them.
Okay, I'm gonna drop 3. No, I should. You take. Do you have room for the shield potions? Just shield potions?
No.
Okay. I want to get that grenade launcher.
Yeah, take it. We're gonna need it.
Okay, so I'm gonna drop the minis. Actually, no. But take the minis. Get 10 minis.
Don't stay still. There's someone right up here.
Okay. Do you have any rockets? There's people.
Alright, yeah, we're getting surrounded.
Oh my gosh, we're gonna get wrecked. These guys are loaded. Oh my gosh, these guys are shooting everywhere. What are they doing? These guys are getting all up in my face when I'm trying to go. I hate the last part of the games because only the good players are left. I'm trying to get around so you can res me.
Oh god.
I actually have potions on me. Yeah. I also have a cozy.
I don't think I have some.
It's a 1v1. You can do this. Just snipe him. You can do this, man. Oh, that was so close. Still has the high ground. You shoot it down. Shoot down that the lower part, right below his little box. You can do this, man. Here, just shoot. Oh, no. Oh, GG.
Possibly.
That's okay.
Storm. I did not think I was that high.
Yeah. So you could, like the sniper bullet, because of the gravity effect, it would have, if you just hit, like, right over the base, it would have hit his head.
Yeah, I didn't know if he was gonna peek or not. That was the only thing.
I saw, like, a little bit of his head.
Oh, man.
I'm gonna edit.
That was a close one.
Yeah, that was good. That was really good. Okay, so that's it.
Man, if he freaking didn't shoot that rocket. That was the only thing, that rocket that killed you.
Yeah, I think it was the goal.
He had the advantage with the rocket. I mean, if I had time to grab a grenade launcher, he probably could have won that, but...
I was going to say that I could have shot
him. Yeah, I knew if I would have went for it, I would have shot him with a rocket.
Yeah. at least we know that we're good enough to get to the final five.
Right.
Yeah, because like only the good players are left. That guy, he's so. I won't make it anyone, so I'm just gonna go to the city hall.
I'm gonna go to this one on the left and then go hit the long barn.
Are the stables? I didn't know what that was called, like, to, like, the long barn. I didn't know what that was called.
I mean, I guess it's really called stables, but everyone calls it the long barn.
I have a blue AR and a bush. Should I keep the bush? There's still 84 players. There's still gotta be defaults, right? Players.
I thought they would have been took it out the game already.
I got it last time. I got it. I have 200 blue.
Already?
Yeah, I was mining the little bushes.
Oh, okay. Do you have a shotgun?
No.
But there's a great tack down here. I could drop you some ammo.
Okay. I have a good ammo. Where is it?
Down here. Right on me.
I'm gonna go check the little places.
No, I don't think anyone has landed here.
Yeah, I wasn't looking to see for sure.
There's a full shield right here.
A what?
A 50 shield.
In the place I'm in right now, there's a 44 screen here.
I'm not sure. I don't really need anything. I have a blue AR.
Okay. What was the shield sources?
It was over where the red barn is.
Okay. Oh, I see it.
Hey, gone. Did Jerry drink it?
There's a drop on
it. Do you like the 3 bursts?
What?
The new 3 bursts. Do you like it?
What?
The 3 bursts.
3 bursts? Oh, yeah. It's called the Thermos. I learned that like a few days after it came out.
I mean, I normally call it that, but. I don't know.
I'm like, 3 bursts? I'm like, what? It's okay.
Yeah, I'm starting to like it. I mean, I feel like it's more accurate than, like, any other gun, but it has its ups and its downs, you know?
They buffed first. They buffed all the rest. I just got a heavy shotgun. And some minis.
We always find the heavy shotguns.
Right? Like, I got 2 out of the chest. First down. I mean, all in one place.
I'm carrying
I just
minis.
I just got another.
Are you serious?
No.
Oh. I was gonna be so mad. Like, I haven't got one out of the chest since this morning, I think.
Do you want it?
No, you're good. You're
good. I would've been.
There's another 50 shield over here.
Yes.
50 shield, so you can top off.
What floor?
I'm bringing it down.
Mm-hmm. I have bouncers right now.
Oh, right
here.
I can carry the minis.
I'm just gonna keep them, like, just in my hand.
Alright.
How many minis do
you have? I have six.
You have what?
Six.
I know I keep asking, like, what you're saying, like, two times in this point.
Wait, is my mic too loud?
No, it's too quiet.
My mic? Better?
Yeah, it's
better.
Alright.
Do you need any ammo? No, I'm good. How much shotgun shells do you have?
22.
Okay, we're good. Okay. How much wood?
600.
Ooh, give me.
Oh, you want some?
I was talking about the gold bolt. Or shotgun. I mean, sniper.
Whenever you say bolt, I keep thinking you say bow. So then I think of like crossbow. Yeah, that's
been removed. Yeah, they didn't even have a golden bow, which is stupid.
Oh, there's a guy here. It's a default.
Oh, I thought I hit him.
I got three shots in my headshot.
I think like as soon as the bullet was about to hit him, you killed him.
Oh, this guy was packed with wood. I have 999. There's 65 in there. You want some wood?
Oh, yeah, I'll take it.
Wait, how much do you have right now?
850. We're good.
Yeah, but that was not a good player. He was just
scratching. Right, he didn't even build.
I know, he was just scratching, and he was just... Like, if you're gonna like, get a bunch of wood, at least build.
He was just scratching, and he...
He was missing every single shot.
I feel like we're gonna have players rotating out of Dusty and Tilted.
Yeah.
So be careful from like our southwest and west.
How many kills do you have?
Zero. There's another drop right here.
I don't think anyone landed. Wait,
did we grab
there?
Someone just took the drop. There's a fight.
No, I see.
Oh, I tagged him.
Oh, nice. I wouldn't even touch it. Because I'm badass.
Got him.
Nice. Wait, did you knock him or is his partner?
That dude died.
Oh, that's him. I think he's trying to heal right now.
Yeah, he might be going for the res. Is that another golden heavy?
No, this is I'll take it. There's more wood right there. It's 20. Got him? You have a gun? Oh, another one. There's a guy here. Majuji shield.
Alright.
I'm gonna carry the rocket launcher. Did you have any rockets? I don't want to. I think that guy did like 4 damage to me. Cause I was like, oh, and then lost 2 HP. And there's a guy over there.
Alright, let's get on top of this hill. Oh, there's someone sniping from behind.
Yeah, is that a guy? It's not a guy. I don't see them from behind.
He's over there where our loot was.
Oh! I just jumped over there.
Alright, so there's one behind us too.
I hit him. I tagged him in 1 damage.
Oh, this guy. He's one shot. Yeah, he can build. Oh man, this dude. Hey, GG's to him.
He's good. I suck. I suck at shooting. I don't know why. I just rolled over. I gotta send that.
There we go.
What's that? That was like a car bright.
Huh?
You saw that?
Yeah. Yeah. Alright.
I can't aim in this game. I'm just really bad at aiming.
I mean, really? All it is practice. Like, that dude, I had so many hits on him, I just couldn't finish it, you know? Let's go. Fatal?
I tried to shoot the
Yeah, that was bad, though, because we still had someone shooting from behind.
Yeah. And you were in this one.
Yeah.
Like, I was talking, and you weren't talking. And then I listened, and I saw, and I heard shooting, so I knew you were in trouble. Were you, like, in focus mode?
Yeah, when I don't talk, it's because I'm, like, trying to focus up.
I'll get that music. I haven't seen cozies in a while at all. For me, it feels like cozies are rare.
They are. Well, they're more rare than they used to be. I don't know what's gonna happen right here. I might end up dying. Oh, this dude really just did that. What?
He's shooting
from inside. He's super low on health. He has that LMG though.
that guy's coming.
I don't like the SMG, the LMG. When I use it, it's so bad, but when other people use it, it's like the best thing in the world.
Yes, that's 21 bullets. It's better than having I don't even know.
Where are they?
What?
Almost.
68.
There's wood right there. To your left. Or to your right. Over that, right there. Look up and to your right.
Thanks. It's a default.
Oh yeah, he's so bad.
Oh my god! What?
Two of them.
What? when you're so bad, even your RNG doesn't
work. Right. Wait, come on now.
And there's everything.
Wait, you live on the West Coast, right?
No.
You live on. Oh, what state do you live in?
Arizona. I keep forgetting it. Fifth grade.
You said what?
He's like, I stutter. I used to go to speech.
Oh, for real? What grade do you in now?
What?
What grade do you in now?
Six. I'm about to go to seven. Somewhere
right
now.
Nice. Yeah, so I think for us, the update tomorrow is going to be around like 1 a.m.
With updates tomorrow.
It's not like the weekly update, but I think they're gonna add something tomorrow.
Is it the playground mode?
Yeah, probably. They either have in the playground mode tomorrow or Thursday, but I know the main menu says that there's like an update or downtime or something like that tomorrow.
Yeah, so. I saw that. Before we were friends after the fight, I messaged you. And after I friended you, I tried to join you, but it said I had to close my application because it said Epic services are out.
Yeah, it's been doing that to me too. It's stupid.
Yeah, I have to close the application. All I have is a little. Oh, there's a guy here? He's going to the house. He's gonna try to get something. Shoot, I'm gonna die. Cause I'm not that good. Where is he though? I know he's here. Does he have a gun? Yeah.
Hang on. I see him.
It's a person. What? Oh, he's trying to figure it out.
Oh my gosh.
I have to kill one more person. With the pistol or the revolver. So I can get really damaged. I don't know what that was. I don't know what that guy was doing. Who was the bad guy? He was trying to figure it out. Come over. There's a shield source in here.
Alright, cool. Thank you.
I'm like, you already have it?
Yeah, I just picked up minis from that on the chest. I didn't finish looting this area.
What's in here? Let's go through the trash now.
There's a boogie bomb up there.
Yeah, I'm gonna get it. Oh, there's a shopping cart. Where's the boogie bomb?
Up here.
You wanna go in the shopping cart? Or we have a while to go.
Oh, where is it?
You wanna use the shopping cart?
Yeah, we can. I say we should go like towards this area. Or Greasy, actually.
You wanna go check that tree?
Oh, by the bridge, by the bridge. There's a team over there by the bridge.
Go,
oh wait, my bad, wrong thing.
There we go. Get that one.
Not stop! Okay, I did see a team down here. I'm not sure where they went. They could have went shifty.
I want that glitch to happen, like where we just fly into the air.
Yeah, I think they took that out. That's why they like disabled the shopping carts for a while.
He's on my thing! Another boogie bomb. I have three boogie bombs now. The heck? How do you do this? Why are you bullying me? Here, I'm a
tag them.
Are you freaking?
Oh, I killed him. Oh, God. I jumped down.
You good?
Yeah. Oh, they're both like right here. Oh, you freaking blew me.
I'm done.
He BM'd me. They're both really weak, though.
What? I built! They wouldn't let me people. I did build. I was first number two. I think the reason we lost is because that guy, we were in the shopping cart, he got like a shot on him.
Right. It's alright though.
It's okay, I just wasn't good. I wasn't good.
Yeah, I'll give him that. I didn't think I was gonna knock him, to be honest.
One guy fell down. He fell off. Straight.
Freaking, the only reason that they won is because I had to reload both my shotguns. I was not paying attention to that.
I just did the whole spread in this game.
Yeah.
Let's go here. You wanna go here again?
Yeah, we can.
Like sometimes, like, you're shooting a guy, and then he hits you multiple times, and like you're both crouched in the base, and you're both shooting at each other at the same time, and then he gets all the shots in you, and you don't.
Yeah, it's stupid.
Yeah, I don't like it.
Looks like there's... Yeah, there might be a team here.
I think it's a default. Is it a default? No, it's not. Oh, I landed. Yep, it's a default. I killed him? What's this guy doing?
His teammate is inside. Not inside the house, but inside the little barn.
Oh, I know. Who is he? Who's he with the shotgun? From that long range, he's not even a thing.
Yeah, I don't have health either.
I hit him a few times when he was still landing. I hit him 3 times for 60.
Wait,
where? He was in there.
It sucks when you don't have health. That was like the worst thing, not having health.
Yeah. And then dying from a default.
That too.
I remember when I died from a default because I missed all my bullets and I was right in front of him.
No, I think one time I had a blue pump. I shot the dude in the head for like 16 damage, super close range.
Oh, earlier today, before I met you, I shot a guy in the head with the pump for 48 damage today. And I got mad.
Wow.
I'm no joke. I did 48 damage with the pump to the head. Like, of how much health you took away? It wasn't even yellow. It was blue, so I couldn't tell. But
There's a glitch where they'll get stuck with, like, 1 HP of shield, and you'll be hitting shield the whole time. Yeah, it's stupid. Let's go tomato.
It's a default, not a default, but what do you call that? I'm just gonna call it Frozone. Frozone's landing. Oh, the PlayStation skin? Yeah. My friend called him Frozone, so now I just call him Frozone.
Oh, I'm lagging.
There's my gun.
Yep, no gun over here either.
I think this guy's gonna get the gun.
If this guy has a gun, I'm dead.
What the fuck? He took it! Oh my gosh, he took it from me. He took it from me. Wow. Disgusting pig! Don't touch me.
He just stole that gun.
Now there's another guy coming. And he's gonna kill me. I think.
He's looking for me. And there's a tomato.
There's so many people.
Oh my god. So many people.
No, what was that sound?
Oh, the electric box. Freaking frozen.
What?
We have to get a win today.
Yeah, we have to win today. We were doing so good, and now we're just doing so bad. It's like luck, it's like you at the beginning you build it up, it's everything, it's good.
Yeah, right.
And then when it runs out, and then
it's
you just
like
suck.
Forever. It's like no coming back.
I saw John Mark with a decoy pickaxe. See, where do you want to go?
Your call.
Let's go with them. I haven't been there in a while. Will you make it?
Yeah. I'm gonna go stores.
I'm gonna go to the middle house. Well, this one right here. Actually, I'm just gonna land with you. I have a shotgun for 401. There's four chests. Okay, now I have a chest. Got a full potion of chests. I really want to get the shotgun.
Can you drop some AR ammo?
I don't have 86, but yeah, 28.
Thank you.
Here, I'm gonna go towards the fighting.
Up on my behind you. And load up for the part. Or get some materials.
I'll see if I can get a first shot with a Hankin. Is he in that open? Oh, no, he's down here. He's down here. He's behind the stairs. Is it down here? I hit him. Nice. Step juice.
Okay. Oh, yeah, hang on now. Yeah, there's a pump out there. Someone else is coming up.
You stop.
Oh my god. Yeah. They're both like the freaking Christmas special chicks.
Oh my gosh.
Watch it.
I couldn't get out of it.
Yeah, those are good. Those are good plays. Because they have a.
Yeah, they look nice to season 2. Haven't seen those skins in so long. Let me see.
Okay, I'm gonna invite you to our little
Who's little echo?
Okay, I'll little echo. Can I invite you to a party? And you invite Lil Echo, so then like when we're loading the game, you won't hear each other.
Alright, yeah. Hang on, make me party later really quick. Alright, you wanna make me party later really quick? Sorry, little echo. I don't really remember who you are.
But you don't know who he is?
No. Like, he's on my friend list, but I just, like, forgot who he was.
Start a duo game before he joins.
I just put the party on private.
You can do that?
Yeah. This is my friend. Then I'm inviting one more person so we can run a squad. Perfect.
Invite me to the party.
Yep, I did.
But then who's Sakai? Sakai.
He's another one of my friends. What's up, man?
What's up?
Alright, so we're in a little bit of a dilemma. Party's full. Yeah, I guess so. I didn't know who was gonna join, so I just invited everyone. I know, right?
Normally, when you invite one person for a bunch of people, nobody shows up.
Exactly, that's why I was surprised. What's up, Ace?
Hey.
What's going on, Wade? So guys, this is Scarlet. Scarlet, this is everyone else.
Well, we met after.
Yeah, we got into a build battle. Yeah.
That's funny.
Wait, I didn't join. What's going on? You guys are all in the game.
Wait, are you not in the game? Nope.
I'm in the lobby.
There we go. How did I know you were gonna buy that skin, Ace?
Come on. And this dance?
Yes.
Hey.
I had to buy it. Right? Especially when the dance came out. I was so hyped.
What? This chick doing his dance is nasty.
Hey, wait. I didn't even know we timed it.
When we played like our first game together, honestly, like we were so good, we lasted for like so long, and now we just like suck. Now we just like. Now we're just.
Wait, how much damage does the trap do?
150. Yeah, we're definitely gonna get some wins now.
Yeah. Where's it going?
Oh, let's go retail. Yeah, I get you. So, guys, by the way, I am streaming on YouTube.
This is actually my first one. This is my first game, too.
It's so hard being a streamer. You have nobody to begin with.
What are you doing, sorry?
I'm streaming on YouTube right now.
What's your name?
Odyssey is King.
Oh my gosh, there's a million people going. Is there a challenge here?
No, there's not.
No way.
I only have minis. I literally only have minis. I'm definitely gonna die, guys.
What was that?
No. Oh my god. I have no gun.
Depot has a gun. Depot has a gun.
I don't have a gun. Ah!
The Depot.
Alright, I have a pistol.
Do you guys have any meds?
Here, take this.
Yes.
I just dropped one mini.
Dude, I only have a hunting rifle.
I only have a pistol. Let's do it, guys.
There's too many people here.
There really is. Oh my god. Oh god. Ah, he got me.
I don't have any resources.
There's so many people here. Holy crap. He has a blue pump. Watch out. Behind you. And his teammate. Ooh, nice. Yeah.
How did he kill you though? I thought one pump was only supposed to do 160 damage.
Yeah, he didn't have any health though. Yeah. Wait, Ace, what level are you?
Oh, 81.
Okay. I was gonna ask if you had the Omega already, like full skin.
Yes,
everybody have it except for me.
Sorry, Hawk.
I don't have one stuff. I don't play Fortnite that much.
Alright, that was a good warm up for a squad. For you two.
Usually when I play Fortnite, I'm duelist. I always find like 12-year-olds, 13-year-olds, and
yeah.
Now
you're like the youngest in our group.
Yeah, I am.
It's alright. You're better than like half the other people we play with.
Me?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I was better.
It's like normally when we do like random squads, we get people who don't know how to play the game.
I can't find the stream.
I mean, you're in the stream now. Let me see.
Yeah, but I
Let's go. Let's go,
Risky. Oh, okay.
Yeah. I went here earlier.
Wait, did you subscribe to me?
Wait, what?
That is my. Okay, so when we go on YouTube Ace, it's literally just my PSN name without the underscore.
I know. Oh,
No, we find it. How did you not find it? Wait, how did you know I was streaming?
Because you can tell from the icon.
Oh, yeah, huh? Because you came into the chat and was like, you want to play? I'm like, oh, okay.
Come on, help me. I'm not 14.
Help me. Oh my gosh, there's so many people crawling. I only have two sports. I need to kill some of them. There's someone here. Guys,
I got a med kit for one of you.
Oh my gosh, he's shooting at me. Need help.
Where is he?
He's over here.
Oh my god, I'm lagging. I'm stuck.
My game lags.
Me too. Now I'm good.
Yeah, I'm good now.
There's a guy here. I'm scared. He's on top of me. I used a 4-4-4
default. Someone just stole my kill.
4-4-4 default.
Here, someone take this med kit.
Oh, I need it. Oh my! Come on! I just got a scar. And he's hiding behind a tree.
Which tree? Where is he? There's a green tack over here.
Guys, come over. I have a
There's this med kit over here too. I'm gonna grab this.
Guys, come over here. You guys got.
And there's bandages too.
Yeah, hold on. Let me
grab. Go grab those bandages. Yeah.
You guys got cover stuff?
Yeah, come here. I could drop you a little bit. I could drop you 5.
No, it's okay. I already have a spot. Does anyone have any rockets?
No, that's why I dropped it.
Well, I don't have any rockets. What? Who am I doing?
I have a med kit if you want to use that. I mean, oh, there's apples around actually.
No, it's okay.
Yeah, come here. Follow me. Wait, Ace, did you still not find the stream?
Nope.
There's one apple right here.
No, where?
Where I am.
No, come on. I need wood. You only one apple?
Let's see where I went. Here, take these two. So I'm take these shield pots.
My game's lagging. Very bad. I didn't see a side thought. I thought my game broke for a second.
Yeah, I did too. It froze.
And you were just running in a straight line.
And there's more apples right here. On me.
I'm gonna need one more. Where is that?
Right here. Did you not pick up the minis?
No, I didn't.
Alright, they're right here. Ace, did you or Nawi pick up the med kit?
Yo, how do I have 50 potions?
I like the way he talks. I like the way he talks. Yes.
I am killing it right now. Oh my god. Yeah, I saw the team land there.
When me and Odysseus started playing for our first match, well, not first, but together for a while, I kept getting so many
Covenant guards are back!
Oh yeah, after they fix the patch, they bring them back. I think they're here for the playground mode.
Wait, let me get on.
Hang on. Yeah,
let her get on. I'm trying to get on top. Wait. Here we go.
They're too heavy, Tom.
Get in.
Well,
you won't let me.
You pressed square.
I know.
Dang, Ace, why are you so far? Oh wow. Oh wow, he did not just do that. He's running now. Bro, he's running down in the Wailing Woods. Freaking tomato head just blew me up and then ran. Bro.
Oh my gosh.
Nah, fam. Hold on, build a wall.
Oh
bro!
Gosh.
You did not just do that. Kill him. Kill him, please.
I'm dancing on
this.
I need a medkit. Oh, wait, okay.
Nice, good shot. Bro, he really just made me mad.
Michael!
There's a golden Thanos over here. Does no one still have any rockets?
Dude, he's so petty for that. He is so petty for that. Like, literally, he comes up, blows me up with a rocket launcher, and then runs.
Anyone want
the minis? I need minis.
Like, bro.
Weren't you just down? How are you dead?
He blew us up again.
My friend. No.
We have a long run.
Oh, yeah, you guys do. Pass loot lake.
I have bandages and I have clothes. I can rocket ride someone.
Rocket ride me, come on.
I don't have any rockets.
Oh,
honestly, why don't you just stream on Twitch?
I was early, actually. I'm about to probably do it again. In the broadcast on YouTube.
Is anyone watching?
I mean, I just started, so I'm not really expecting to get so many viewers, you know?